We have a traffic alert for drivers in the city of Syracuse. The Interstate 81 ramp to 690 West is closing for needed repairs. The state DOT is shutting down the interchange from 7 in the morning until 3 in the afternoon tomorrow and Friday. If rain gets in the way, it's going to be pushed back to next week. Crews will be repairing bridge decks and joints. Detour signs will be posted.